MPs were boisterous during Labour's first budget in 14 years. Health Secretary Wes Streeting was reprimanded for heckling during Rishi Sunak's response to the budget in an extraordinary moment. Deputy Speaker Nusrat Ghani turned to him saying, "Mr. Streeting, you promised me this morning," she added. "Let's keep our promises." This came after she told Labour MPs that, "Shouting while I can see you means you won't be called to speak." She added, "Simmer." Ms. Ghani made the intervention while former Prime Minister Mr. Sunak was hitting back against Chancellor Rachel Reeves' first budget. He accused Ms. Reeves of fiddling the figures, telling the Commons. She specifically told the British people she wouldn't change the debt target because, and I quote, she said, "I'm not going to fiddle the figures to get better results." But that is exactly what she has done. She has gone back on her word and fiddled the figures so that she can borrow billions more. Broken promise after broken promise, and working people will pay the price. Ms. Reeves announced £40 billion worth of tax increases, higher than expected. This led Mr. Sunak to accuse Labour of not being straight with the British people in its election campaigning. At the start of the budget, Ms. Ghani hit out at Ms. Reeves and the government for announcing budget details in announcements before the statement to the Commons.